on the greatest engineer students. On the greatest engineer students, yo. I see you less engineer students, yo. On the greatest coma. On the greatest taco. Thank you very much. Thank you.
your host. You can, like, my name is Omotola Oshile, but people call me I am Tola. That's my nickname. And we are here in Gateway ICT Polytechnic Sapade, having our departmental week. And let me just take you through what we've been doing since Monday. Today's Friday. So Monday we had corporate wear, you know, and seminar stroke debate. Tuesday we had our back to school wear, the which we were, you know, back to school stuff. We had a lot of fun on Tuesday, games and not. Wednesday was for sports. We used our school field. We had a lot of fun there too. And Thursday, which was yesterday, we had, like, it was the grand finale for all the departments, and we you know, I am actually in NABAMS. Like, when we talk about business administration, no, it is just the best. Like, we lead while others follow. So my department was, you know, so it's okay. They gave us the best. And today is Friday. We are here in Dapo Abiodun Development Center. Here in Gateway ICT Polytechnic. And our SUG are giving us the best, like best and best and best, because I'd actually had a lot of fun here, and this is just the beginning, you know. They've been giving us back to back, and it's just been the best so far. Like, and I must say, this is the first event I'll be attending from SUG, and it's just the best, like just the best. So stay tuned and enjoy.
China boy,
to attend class, we make sure we attend class the normal time we should attend the class, and we also make ourselves available for the students to during their payment and some other things. It's just wisdom, know when to go to class and know when to attend to the students.
Yeah.
And
we are here because today is our day. This we are, it's a week from since 27th to 1st of July. We have the departmental week going on in the school. And today is the grand final for the SCG. So the SCG is in charge of the last day. So that's what we are doing here.
We finished our final last week, but with God, all things are possible. And it got a point our assistant had to, like, help us out, because I have an assistant, and while I had to, like, go for lectures or practicals, she was there, and we had to, like, shuffle it.
Because you want to take care of your children before coming to work, but really thank God that when you do things that you want to do early, you have to get to work early, because there's no excuse of what, whether children or not, you have to make sure you meet up and come to work early. That's not an excuse.
Hey, don't sleep, wake up.
TrendyBeats.com.
So far, so good, Connie Bajo.